Actually, I have family beyond Oregon City, and they have been evacuated, and they've come into Portland and North Portland, but some of them have gone as far as Boise to escape this, hoping that they come home to homes. They've taken their animals and their, you know, bug out, what we call bug out bags, and they hit the road, and they're just waiting to get the clear to come back, and hopefully things will still be standing.